Hello and welcome into my attic. If you've ever noticed the rusty heart-shaped padlock in my intro and wondered how I went about making it, well, in this video you can find out, because I'll be making another just to show how it's done. So if this could interest you, stay tuned and let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.